Hey, that's the whole point. See that point? Yeah. Who's running that blue one over there? That's the man. Thank you. book? Oh my God, bro. I got books for it. This way you have the metal one.
Like that adrenaline rush. Anyway.
Was that a legit pass at that end though?
There was no error in you really. It was just like I had that slightly.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I'm tired though. That's what they ordered.
Yeah, I know.
I already know.
Hey.
You turn in and bite.
Exactly. You can see it just the way. That's kind of like the way I drive. So.
You like how stable?
Yeah. And I put 32 in there.
That was, I hear you. Yeah.
You know what I mean? In the front.
And it's going to make, what's in and out?
There's a drive shaft right there. I just seen it.
What's in Josh, and out? Josh, right here.
What's that? In and out? 30, yeah. I had 32 in between before. But I'm like, I'm saving that jumping part for when I have to. I'm not going to jump on it because I don't need to. I know it wasn't making me time. At the very end, if I hit it directly in the middle, it'll do it perfect. But other than that,
Corey, you charging up?
I'm going to charge up right now.
Heard you made a lot of changes.
Oh yeah, some new stuff on the wheels, some wheel hexes, some checking the temp real quick, coming off at 109, not too bad. Shaving off the ball cup so I don't rub against the tires essentially, and 30 weight in the shocks now, so.
Okay.
A little bit different, softer for the dry conditions.
Can't wait to see it.
Yes sir.
Roll!
Yeah.